Hey, hello there, my name is Yurii and I have borderline personality disorder and bipolar disorder. Wow, bipolar disorder 1 I mean. I wanna share with you my long hidden secret that most part of my life I was suffering from panic attacks and couldn't use public transport. I know that I used to practice some extreme sports like skydiving, rope jumping, body suspension, etc. But I was afraid to use just underground. Not long ago, I finished to work on one of my core life traps that suppressed me most part of my life. What life traps are and how to work with them, I'll tell you in one of upcoming videos. And now I just wanna tell you that finally I managed to go underground without any fears. And the most tough is now I understand that I'm capable to do it. Yesterday I visited Moscow Oceanarium with my family. By the way, the Moscow Oceanarium, the biggest one in Europe. So I made a short virtual visit. Welcome, just enjoy fish, enjoy music and my trip.